Hello guys, today we would like to show you how to work of a portable laser welding with 2500 watts. The camera can be. This is the nitrogen gas. The air pressure should be at just 0.3 and 0.5. Turn it off and turn on the power. Now we can turn on the machine's power supply, and you can see the control system and the cooler system will be 100% after the machine can work. Here is a CD clip. It should be touch the world metal. After the little pin, you can turn on the well feeder. Now we try to roll the 2mm steel. And the parameter is enough 30 liter power based on 2500 watts. And the frequency will be just 50. Good. Here is just the round white. The diameter 2mm. And if the gas logo will be alarmed, so it's mean your little machine without gas. But now we are already connected to the gas, so the logo is not light on. And now you can see in the log is the light is on. When I touch the world metal, you will be off. So we have to check the wire feed wire. We touch the nozzle. Okay, now let's try. The wire have to attach here. Now we can try to see the parameter stress. Okay, let's try. Here is the weld result. And we can try it again. it's quite easy to weld, and the wire falls. You'll be let your hand to weld. So it's quite easy.